Today, our very own Carmen Harlan was honored during the Lions game at Ford Field.
Pretty cool. Carmen was part of the coin toss before the game. She was an honorary captain for the Lions against the Bears today, celebrating her nearly 40 years at WDIV. Of course, the Lions ended up winning that game, beating the Bears thanks to Carmen's help. We'll have highlights just coming up in the next few minutes during sports. Please welcome former